In order for us to be able to implement those plans effectively and have proper guidance on how to go about things and improve the healthcare processes and public health in Guam, we are doing a training this week on monitoring and evaluation of programs so that that way we can have a good handle on making sure programs are effective, they are efficient, and they are of very high quality standards.
We can say we've reached 1,000 people. You know, we've handed out so many pamphlets, we've distributed so many condoms, but have attitudes changed? Has behavior changed? Has there been an actual impact?